Did you know one of the most common causes for a leaky system in a storefront could be a water diverter? It's crazy to think that something so small could have such a big impact in the system, but it's true. And the biggest problem is that these small pieces get ignored way too often. So what exactly do they do? Well, let's take a look at this little mock-up and see. So here we are by our mock-up. It's a simple and basic storefront, but a very common one. And right behind our glazing stop in here in this corner is exactly what I want to show you right back here. When the horizontal mullion connects to the vertical mullion, it's going to leave behind this little gap right here. And that's where the water diverter is going to come in. With that little angle, and when it's installed properly and caulked all the way around, it's going to make sure that the water just keeps flowing down through the system. Since these systems are designed to funnel the water through the verticals, we know that the gap will definitely see some of that water. So we want to make sure that that water is flowing as fast as possible and as easy as possible and gets out right away at the bottom. Water diverters make sure that all of the water that's coming down the system keeps going down and stays away from the glass, especially on top of the units below, because what we don't want is any glass with water sitting on top of it. That could lead to potential problems. So as small as these parts may seem, they do have a large role to play in a successful installation. To find out more about glass, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button at the bottom. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.